you know, clothes that we wear, the way that we wear our hair, the choice of phone, the choice of car, what it says about us to other people. But we also give ourselves away unconsciously. And so I'm relying on that. Oh, that's my safety net. So that if I'm sort of up here and I feel like I've not got anything to say, at least I can kind of play with that kind of stuff. So, having said that, choices are valid, choices are valuable, and choices do tell us about ourselves. And we can also construct readings around choices. So what I would like for you to do is if you would all be able to think about questions that you might have. Questions that you might have if you went for a psychic reading. And we'll see where we go with it. We're going to do some colorology, which is the symbolism of color. We're going to do some cartomancy, which is how playing cards are symbolic. And then we might do some bibliomancy too, which is when you consult a book to get a message. So, let's do something. Let's do something. I must admit, I was working in Torquay a few weeks ago, and I got nothing right. So I'm either drying up, losing it, or maybe I've spent all my bad luck, and I'm gonna have some good luck now. I'm not too sure. Let's see where we can go with this. What's your name, please? Maria. Maria, I am going to introduce you to this set of colours. There is a list of colours there. Have you got a question, the kind of question that you would ask in a psychic reading? You don't have to share it. Would you have one? You do. So Maria is thinking of a question. It helps when there is a bit of focus, okay? So a question can help focus. So bearing in mind your question, but then almost forgetting that you're asking a question, I want for you to choose a colour. And the way that I want for you to choose the colour is just by putting your initials next to one of those colours there, okay? When you've done that, close the pad so I can't see what you've done, okay? So there you go. If you can just do that, and then let me know when you've chosen and you've initialed, and then I can turn that round. Okay, and have you closed the pad? Because if you kept it open, it would make it really easy, but thank you for closing the pad. Okay, I'm going to get a mic on you if I may. Okay. If you can just hold that. That's it, you can put the pad down or whatever. Okay, so, five colours, okay, and a question. You could have chosen the colour red. You could have chosen the colour black. You could have chosen the colour purple, you could have chosen the colour green, or you could have chosen the colour blue, okay? You just did a little shout. I'm going to think aloud, okay? I'm going to tell you what I'm thinking, so even if I get it wrong, at least it might be a little bit entertaining. But you just did a massive shift in your chair, and elbows on the table sort of thing, on the blue. So I'm going to take blue away. Am I right to say that you did not choose blue?
Yes.
Okay,
right.
So it's either a red, it's a black, it's a purple, it's a green, blinked. Okay, so I'm going to take green away. Is your colour either, don't say what it is, but just say yes, just say no, nothing more, nothing less. Is your colour one of the three colours, red, black or purple?
Yes.
Okay. Do you know something? I think that the vibe that I get with you, and this is where I'm not getting reading your body language, just the vibe that I get with you. I get you being very original. I get you sort of like, you will travel the road that other people don't go down. You will do what other people don't do. Now, there are certain colours there that are more popular than others, but I think that you went for the least popular colour, and I think that you went for the non-colour colour. Did you go for the colour black?
Yes.
You did? Give her a nice round of applause. Excellent stuff. Okay, so the black, which is a non-colour colour, statistically, it's the least likely colour for you to go for, but I thought I'd take a put on it. Okay, now, I don't know whether you want to share your question or not. Would you be happy to share your question in the microphone or not? I will tell you what I would get for you with the black. Black is the unconscious, okay? Black is that which is in the shadow. Black is that which is deep, the deeper levels. So in answer to your question, I would say that you might have to go down deeper than most people would want to go. And also because you travel the road less travelled, you know, because you won't follow the mainstream, you won't go for the mainstream thing. The mainstream colour, or the most popular colour to pick in there, would be the colour purple. That's the colour that everyone goes for. It's also neatly in the middle, okay? You didn't go there. But you went for the black. So in answer to the question, I would say you have to go somewhere that some people aren't prepared to go. You might even, Maria, have to go somewhere that you're not prepared to go as well. And are you in a relationship at the moment? Is that fair to say? Yeah, I do feel that a vibrant relationship, so you're not alone and you do have somebody to talk to about this question. You're not just kind of fighting this on your own, really. But at the same time, there's got to be some changes coming up. And at the same time, there is something that you are holding inside that is very difficult to share in the relationship. Is that fair to say? Okay. Are you happy to share your question or not? Please feel free not to. You don't want to share your question. Can we give Maria a lovely round of applause? Does it make sense, Maria? Good, excellent. Give her a nice round of applause. Thank you. Right. Oh, I'm feeling dead cocky.